Jane back with another freaking video. Today, I'm going to show you guys how I achieved this look with my hair. I just cut my hair short. If you haven't seen my hair transformation video, go check it out. My hair was really long, and so curling it now versus then, it's completely different. And I've seen a lot of you guys asking how I do curl my hair and what I use. Having short hair is not easy, so I really wanted to try and give you guys some tips. You guys see in the video, I do struggle myself curling my hair. This right side of my head versus this side is completely different. I know you can tell the difference in the curls. I definitely have trouble with it, so maybe I thought I could help you guys a little bit. I'm excited because you guys have been asking for this for a while. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Okay, so I'm going to just start off by sectioning my hair. This is kind of what my hair looks like in the morning when I wake up after I've showered. I literally just washed my hair last night, and then when I woke up, it was looking like this. It kind of has like a cute wave to it. This is not the look I'm looking for, so I'm going to part it. My hair is so freaking thick, so parting it is a process. I already parted it down the middle though. I'm gonna just go all the way back and completely section off this side because it's too much. And then I'm gonna take a little bit out and clip the rest up. I'm just gonna brush it through with my fingers. I take a piece like this. I'm using my straightener that I got from cosmetology school, and if I look left, it's because I have a mirror right there. But I'm just gonna take it and flip it inward and drag it down. This straightener is so hot. So it's okay if the bottom pieces kind of just look like that because they're really not going to be seen. You just don't want them to have that other curl. I'm going to switch off the curls. Some of them are going to face this way. Some of them are going to face inward. It just kind of creates a more full curl. I'm still not even a pro at it myself. You see how those two are opposite? I like to do it like that. Sometimes I won't, but with shorter hair, I feel like it's more necessary. The smaller the pieces, the better, I feel like. Boom, you just kind of want to create a wave. You're not really curling it, you're just waving it. But it really does not take that long. As you can see, I'm already done with one little section. When curling it with a straightener or any heating tool, really, the longer you hold it, the tighter the curl is going to be. So I kind of just drag it through and create that wave. If I don't like the way the curl looks, I'll just do it again and hold my hair different. Some pieces are shorter than others, so they're just gonna kind of do what they want. But in the end, this look is gonna be kind of messy anyway. I hope I'm not like that girl that was straightening her hair and burnt half of it off. I just want to know why this shit ain't curling. I kind of want to do a video showing like what reversing it does, like the difference. You really should put heat protectant on your hair. I just don't have any right now, especially when you're blonde like me. They really don't have to be perfect. That's the joy of having short hair when you curl it. And then once I finish curling it, you know, I'll run my fingers through it, hairspray it, give it some more volume. The bangs are a little different. This piece is kind of already done. I don't know how, but all right. We're just gonna bring all this over. I need to do a treatment on my hair. I am gonna be getting it done soon though. So I kind of want to do these curls a little bit higher up just because I don't want it to be too flat up there. I'm gonna try and start it closer. And boom, there's one side. So you can see it looks too good, if that makes sense. The curls just kind of look too clean. Afterwards, like I said, I will mess them up. And then we're just gonna do the same thing to this other side. So I'll probably speed this one up a little bit more with the exact same thing. Your hand's just gonna be facing a different way. So I'll show you first. I feel like this side is a lot harder for me to do. So these curls kind of never look the same. right, getting there. I have work at 2. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 12:09 p.m.
Yeah, this right side I am not a fan of, but literally am loving the length of my hair right now too. That's why I wanted to do a short hairstyle video. Curling is probably the hardest part about it all, but all right, we're done with the curling part. My hair stays pretty well without hairspray. I've never really been a huge hairspray person, so I'm just going to be using this IGK Down and Out Dirty Spray and then this Alma Oil High Shine Top Coat. So I think I'm going to use the top coat stuff first. Let's see what it does. Just make it a little more shiny, make it smell good. And this also is loosening up the curls as well. See, it already made a difference. And all I did was put a little in my hand. Yes, baby girl, your red carpet ready. Oof, okay. And then just a little of this. And then I'll find some pieces that I want to go back over. This really is all dependent on how you like your curls to look, because everyone does it different. I think I am all good. IGK sent me a whole bunch of products during the pageant, and so that's what I use for my hair. So I use a lot of IGK products. I do have a hairspray from them, but it's more like a light hairspray, so I really do like that. But that is going to be all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me curl my hair. Maybe I can help you guys out if you have short hair or if you just cut your hair and you don't know how to curl it. I like my hair like this. Some people may not like the messy look, but I don't know, it works for me. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, turn on my post notifications, head over to the vlog channel, head over to Brandon and I's channel. I love you and stay fabulous. You know something.